Hi, I'm Alex Borman, and I'm with Miniature Dragons, and I am the creator of Kyujin Comic Book Art, and I'm doing a new series called Kyujin Fusion Drawing Challenge. And the reason why I decided to call it Fusion is because of Yu-Gi-Oh! So it's a mashup where I take Kyujin and various other characters, and since I started with Yu-Gi-Oh, it's one of the things within it is polymerization. It's a particular card where you fuse two or more creatures together, and that's where I got part of the idea of for this series. So this video was heavily inspired by Pop Cross Studio Art, Drawfee, and Little Karibo. Pop Cross Studio Art, he does a channel where he does mashups of various characters. He recently did a bootleg episode with Yu-Gi-Oh cards, and it was great inspiration on just like meshing up an assortment of various characters. And since I wanted to take Kyujin and do something very similar of like doing that meshup, that fusion of characters, and with Drawfee, they've been a great inspiration because they've done bootlegs, they've done things of inspiration between you've got Julia, Jacob, their full staff is just super hilarious to watch, and that was part of the inspiration for this video also. And then major shout out to Little Karibo, which I think if it wasn't for him, you know, I think Yu-Gi-Oh would have just completely went to the wayside. I don't know. I used to watch it in the early 2000s when it was on syndication, and when 4Kids made such a great great videos that they did, and when he started his Abridged series, you know, it was a great level of nostalgia that came on back and gave it a new life, transforming it into something else. And as an artist, you know, that enjoys parodies, that enjoys like taking, you know, other properties and transforming it into something else, you know, that is part of the inspiration of what this little series is to take my character Kyujin and Fusion, mesh them up with others. So, thank you for watching. Enjoy.